give the one music group right here. And
hey,
who are you?
I'm Ariel. I'm the general manager of international growth at the One Smart Piano.
So it says Smart Piano.
Yes.
And your Twitter is One Smart Piano.
Exactly.
So what is the smart here? You have a. This is a regular any piano.
Yeah. So we have the newly launched piano highlight. It's a black strip that can make any piano smart.
This part right here.
No, my guy.
Oh, did I? So right here, it's doing the lights.
Yeah, if you move it, it's trying to light up, doing the calibration to make sure like it matches every keys. In that way, you will know like how you are playing each keys, and then
sensor under.
Yes.
How does that sensor work?
So it's really sensor is monitoring the movement of each keys, and that's how we know how you are playing.
Yeah, I mean, I've already heard it knows if you're playing good or not.
Yes. Well, we actually are launching a new AI assistant at the CES.
Let's jump to the app. Oh, you have it there.
Yeah.
It is.
This is the new thing, because it's not there yet.
It's this huge keyboard that's in my room.
As you play a song, it's loading it.
No, it's this song.
Okay, so let me just show you the recording of how it goes. So usually, in old ways, you only listen to how you play, right? But we are comparing it with the stand-up playing, as how you are playing through each notes, as well as
If it's more red, it's better or worse?
The guy, the one for your playing.
It's actually worse in a way.
Worse.
So if you see like, if the nose is green, it means you match it like pretty good. Timing and also in expression and
But it's like it could be better not to match. Sometimes
it could be.
If you don't match, it makes you special.
Yes. So
if
that's
you
why
match, you like a robot.
I think that's exactly the point of the whole smart learning assistant, because you, when you need it, you can turn it on. When you don't need it, you can turn off. Turn off the AI learning assistant and turn off the lights. So it's like the final score, pretty much matching your play to the standard.
Difficulty.
Yeah.
How much is the price?
So the diamond highlight is $269, and then we also have the smaller keyboard session is built in.
The whole keyboard.
Yeah, the whole keyboard is like $299. Yeah, go ahead.
Can you stand right there?
Yeah.
Can you stand behind there?
Sure.
This is the one keyboard.
Yeah, right.
And it shows you have to
lighten up the keys directly. Make it easier to follow.
And then it connects directly with the cable?
Yeah, so you can use your own like iPad, Android Pad, and also iPhone or Android phone.
So how old is this company? The one?
3 years.
And how many you sell so far?
In company? Total, well, I think globally it's 20,000 now.
So it's already growing?
Yeah.
It's selling a lot in China or everywhere?
Everywhere, but China definitely a lot.
China is number one?
Yes.
Everybody wants to play piano, right?
Yeah, somehow. But and then US, Russia, Australia also is growing really fast.
Can you load any song at all? Any song?
Right now, it has to be within the library, but you can send us any songs you like
and we'll fit format? It in.
Well, standard MIDI.
It's called what? MIDI? MIDI track?
Yeah.
Just a MIDI track.
Just standard MIDI.
You cannot
MIDI
import anyone you want. That cannot.
No.
All right. So it's running on iPad? On Android also?
Yes, both iOS and Android. So you can use your iPad, iPhone, Android Pad, tablets, and also phones.
And here the one is, it's got these sensors.
How you play. It's all the smart sensors.
And it knows exactly how much distance there is for every single key, right? If you tap hard or soft, it knows.
So you will also like match with the standard play.
Wouldn't it be a good idea to connect to the sound that goes out?
What do you mean? Like
connect to the MIDI or to the sound or?
You mean like have the sound as output?
Yeah. No, I mean it's amazing. You have the sensor and everything. So that means you can turn every analog piano into a smart piano. Every analog one.
Exactly.
That's a big deal, right?
Yes, that's the whole goal here.
All right.